And here's your Wednesday stars. You're beginning to come out of the woods, and day before yesterday, if you were viewing, you'll know I said that by doing something new and different and exciting, it could change your life and be good for your health. The reason is I think you've been suffering either from depression, psychosomatic illnesses, which can be just as painful as anything physical, or touches of hypochondria, simply because you want people to notice you and love you and take you into their life and accept you. All of those things will become totally unnecessary when you build up the confidence to do things that are just different, that take you into the new in crowd, that take you into new areas of work, career and business, and for you to even go somewhere different. That's what you need. It's the tonic that you need.